In this video, we are going to solve question number 516. Question number 5. Which angle has large measure? First estimate and then measure. By estimating with eyes, we see that angle B got larger measure than angle A. The exact measures are 68 degree and 40 degree. Question number 6. From these two angles, which has larger measure? Estimate and then confirm by measuring them. By estimating with eyes, we see that this angle got larger measure. The exact measures are 55 degree and 45 degree. These are our answers.